Hello and welcome to Kahindo Tech. In this video, I'll show you how to add effects to videos taken by the Facebook Messenger app. We'll begin by opening up the Messenger app. On the top of the screen where you see the search bar, tap it. Tap in the name of the person you would like to send this video to. Once the name comes up, mine is Daniel Campbell. I'll select that person. Okay, now we'll begin by recording the video that we're going to be adding effects to. To do that, if you see at the bottom of my screen, there's the plus symbol and then there's a camera symbol. Tap on the camera. Now, to record a video, you have to tap and hold this white circle and hold it. And this is recording the video. And the red circle going around of recording time. So yes, once you have recorded a particular app at any moment, okay, this is the video that we'll be adding effects to. To add effects to this video, you have different options. You can add some kind of sticker, and that option is on this little smiley face. You can add text, and that's like the uppercase and lowercase A, or you can draw on the video, and that's the little squeezy line. To add stickers on the video, I'll tap that little smiley face on the top of the screen. And this gives me different kind of stickers I can add. Just go through and find whatever you like. To keep things simple, I'll just select the top secret. Okay, like that. So now I have the option. I can drag it anywhere and kind of move it around my screen. So to do that, I'll just tap and hold, and then move my finger around. That gives me the ability to move it around the screen. Okay, say if I don't like it, I'll just drag it all the way to the top toward the trash can. And once the trash can kind of increases size, that means I can throw it in the trash can, and that makes it disappear. Or if I wanna actually just keep it, I just go back and select again. And then another trick that I can do with this is making it bigger or smaller. To do that, I'll place two fingers at the end of the logo, on the logo. So once you place two fingers on your logo, you can squeeze your fingers together to make it smaller. So I'm squeezing my finger to make it smaller. Or you can expand that you have two fingers apart, and that makes it bigger. And then again, you can just move it around. So that's how you add stickers, and just throw that away. To add text to your video, go on the option on the second symbol where it's capital A and lowercase a, tap it. And then that gives you the option to type anything that you like on the screen. So once you have tapped that, you can also change the color of this text. To change the color of the text, just move on your right, there is the color spectrum. Just move this up and down, and you change the color of this text. Okay? So once you have you like this particular color, just tap it. And then you can also increase the size of this or move it around. To move it around is basically the same thing as the stickers. Just tap it and hold it, and then move your finger around. That moves it around. Or you can expand this size by placing two fingers and pulling your fingers apart. So again, place two fingers on the text, pull them apart, and that makes the text bigger. Or you can just move them around whichever way you like. And that can turn it upside down or back up again. And then to make it smaller, just squeeze your fingers together, that makes it smaller. And if you wanna throw this away, you can just dump in the trash can. Another thing that you can do is draw on your video. So the very last icon on the upper right corner, it's a little squiggy line, tap that. And then this allows you to draw on your video, so I can like draw circles or whatever I want to do. Okay, so that's, and then to undo all of this, if you look on top of the color spectrum, there is an arrow pointing backwards. Tap that, and that will undo the last thing that you did. If you tap it again, you keep undoing stuff. Okay, yeah, so those are your two options of adding effects to your video. There are stickers, text, or drawing in the video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section. And if you like my video and you like to see more videos similar to this, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. And sent the video.